look at that foal over there. He seems really alone.
Oh, I'm so alone out here in the forest. I need my mom.
Yeah, honey, he does look really alone. I think we should go talk to him.
Little foal, where is your parents?
Well, my mom and dad have been captured by the evil two-legged humans.
Oh, the humans? Not them again.
Have they captured just your mom or your whole herd?
Well, the whole herd, of course.
Oh, honey, that's terrible. We need to get out of here before we get captured ourselves.
Oh, okay. You're right. We should keep on walking. Look at that fine stallion over there. He would be a fine new horse for Redwood Stables. I should go get him. Come on, boys, go. Sneak up on him before he gets spooked again. Come on, boy. Come on, boy. Come on. Take it easy. Come on, family.
We just need to pass this burnt forest to get back to our house.
Will we be safe there?
Yes, we will.
Our house is just over there, and we'll be safe from the cowgirl.
Mighty sure. She can't find us in our secret hiding spot.
Come on, boy. This is your last chance to get him. Come on. Going for the lasso.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start.